Dámy a pánové, já vás vítám u mýho dalšího dílu na hru The Walking Dead Mission. Pokračujeme v příběhu.
Tell me.
What happened? Co se stalo?
You appear out of nowhere with my daughter nearly bleeding to death.
Sam postřelil místo mě.
Got Sam instead.
Then it should be you lying on this table.
Sorry.
Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but
Dad? Where's Greg?
Greg už se asi nevrátí. Nezvládl to.
Didn't make it.
No.
Bylo by zmrdské. Říct, ať vám to řekne sám, když jsme jí slíbili, že to řekneme my. Takže budeme hodně lidé v tomhle případě a prozradíme, jak si věci mají.
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Cože? Už zas? Sebrat. Jaká vzpomínka, podle všeho. Hele, to je z toho baráku. Otevřít.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here?
Hej. Moc se mi to nelíbí.
Elodie.
Hledej důkazy o tom, co se stalo s tvými dětmi. Tenisky.
Colette.
Malůvka. Malůvka, omalovánka spíš, ne? Malůvka, to je taky divné slovo. Dotknou se. Divné. Moc divné. Fakt. Ale tak co už, no. Jako mám ještě hledat důkazy, jo, nějaký. Co mám? Už nic není, takže asi jdu pryč, ne? Ale. Aha. Otevři dveře.
Girls? You in here?
To je zajímavé, to je hodně zajímavé. Také prozkoumávání území, no, ty vole, to jsem si fakt psal dneska. Jako to byl dneska, jako dneska to byl můj sen. Tady jako dívat se po částech mýho bytu, asi podle všeho, a sledovat, co tu je za věci. Zakrvácené obvazy. A tam někdo bude. Nikdo? Dobré, no, tak jdeme zase pryč. Tam je dým. Tam jdu. Tady už nic není. Tady už nic není. Jdeme rovnou sem. Hej. Děj se. Tam je dým. Na se to děje. Co dál? Co nám tu ještě naše postava prozradí? Krvavé stopy, no. Večer se. Zase mrtvola. Telefon. Někdo mi má volá. Jeden pohled, ne? Úplně, jak kdyby měl někdo uškrtit. Úplně, jak tě někdo volá. A někdo běží. Někdo tam je. Ty vole. Zvednu telefon.
Hello?
Oh, thank God. Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
Tam někdo byl.
I can't get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
Hledám je.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but... God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girl too, crying. I couldn't stand it.
Kam je chtěl vzít? To je správná otázka.
Where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer, but they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them,
budu hledat dál.
I'm gonna keep searching here. Did you say Donna?
Pěkný.
You okay?
Jen jsem si na někoho vzpomněla.
Just thinking about someone I once knew. It's okay. I do that too.
Uh-huh. A co jako?
John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you.
Ta zbraň tam, ne?
Sorry about this. John,
čemu je ta puška?
He doesn't know. What's that for? Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried about Sam.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick.
Mm-hmm.
Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess.
Those poor children.
John told them she died in her sleep. Tried to spare them. Not that it helped much.
Hmm?
If it wasn't for Sam...
Má bludy, no.
No. No. I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no. Mitchell, we have to help him. You're too weak. Pull me up. Just stay down, Sam.
Mají halucinace.
You're hallucinating, Sam. Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam.
Dneska to je takový hodně tichý part, ale je to tím, že tady se furt mluví a furt se činí a se jenom dívají a dlouho nemluví. A neděje se nic závratného.
You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that
bojovat, dokud nezemřeš, přesně tak.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman Norma...
Enough! There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you. In private.
Ajaj. Tady to nebude moc hezký rozhovor, si myslím. Mě úplně zhejtuje, jak jsem špatný a jaké problémy mu tam dělám a nevím, co ještě všechno. Nebude to příjemný. Takže ne. Co už no? No.
Do you have children? A son?
Dvě dcery.
Two little girls.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it.
She'd
never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids, but the past, it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm, but we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma, about what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance, but you seem like someone who can hold their own.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house, nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this.
Ta ruka zombika.
Greg. never turned into one of these things, did he? Are those... whatever they are?
No, he was Greg until the end.
Thank God.
Tady jsem si udělali prdel a řekli, že byl zombík. Nevím, co, co by byl za reakci. Ne, to by bylo zmrcké lhát, že byl zombík nebo tak.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound.
But we've been able to protect
anything else worth living for.
What's left of my family? That's what I'm living for.
Ty vole.
Peekaboo.
O! Ty vole, mám znesti ho. Chápete to, on mě zabil. Randall, vole. Randall pojebaný. Do prdele, no. Okay. Vždycky potichu.
Where are you?
Kve! Oh. Pěkně, pěkně, pěkně. A kde je Randall? Tak, takhle s váma, hajzlici. A kurva Randall, a Randall, ty půjdeš, ty tam půjdeš, brácho, ty kde končíš, férově končíš. Ve. Tak! Bum ho! Kve! Tak! Jep! Tak, frajere. Co je? Co je, bolí to?
You all right?
Not dead yet. You?
Ty vole, jsi takhle musel narovnat jako rameno, jo? Super, no. To jsem jako fakt chtěl. Tak. Co pak je, Randle? Jaký problém? Bojí se? To je blbý. To je hodně blbý. Bolí tě to? No jo.
You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
Utáhnout svěrák. Oh, ty vole, to musí bolet, protože sám se svěrákem pracuju na praxi, nebo no, pracuju prostě, no. Takže vím, jaké to je, ne že bych si tam dal ruku, ale prostě vím, jakou to má sílu. A fakt to nechcete na tělu. Na žádnou končetinu prostě, fakt to je hnusná. To je enormní sílu.
Does Norma know we're here?
Jo, ví Norma, kde jsme?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randle? Randle, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit, she sounds pissed.
Randle, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Where the hell are you?
Ksi mě Randle by odpověděl.
Randle needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more...
Odvolej svou sestru.
Your wish is my command.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randle, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Miss Shone here is mighty upset. She wants me to call you off.
What?
Yeah, I know. So you probably shouldn't head for a house southwest of the tower to set me free and kill everyone here. Probably. Little slow, Michonne. Little slow. Can't believe you let me keep talking.
Almost got my whole
life story out.
Ah!
Storming now.
Go on. Throw some words at her.
Tak.
I'm not fucking around here, kid.
On tvého bratra.
I gathered as much. I only want to know one thing. Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make...
No, tam máte dobrý doktory. Přesně tak.
Know any good surgeons? Might want to look into that.
You bitch! This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull, then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know their skulls
don't fit. Budu to dělat furt.
Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah, got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No!
Jones just been fumbling around like a
fucking
a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway.
OK, tady to utnu. Doufám, že se vám tento díl na hru The Walking Dead Mission líbil. Pokud ano, dejte like, pokud ne, dejte dislike, ale pokud ho dáte, napište důvod, proč ho dali a já jdu okamžitě natáčet další díl, protože mě to velmi zajímá, co teďka uděláme s naším fajným Randlem. Doufám, že ho zabijem, protože mi fakt sere, jako nehorázně. Takže doufám, že ho mu ukončíme ten život, ne že nám nějak uteče, nebo že by nás Norma překvapila. Doufám, že si zabijeme Randla ještě v tomhletom dalším díle, co teďka natočím. Takže pokud se vám tento díl líbil, dejte like, no a my se uvidíme u dalšího videa. Tím teda čus.